My depression disappeared thanks to this home remedy. Did you know him? Remember, all people are not the same. It is possible that this home remedy will serve you, and it may not work for you. There is no magic or miracles in health, do not forget. There is nature and the desire to do things well. If you have doubts about what you do, consult your doctor. We will not be responsible for what might happen. Today we go with a video that tells the testimony of a woman who had depression and wanted to cure her naturally. He tried this remedy and it worked miraculously. It also helped with arthritis. The laurel plant is well known in the gastronomic world for spicing up our favorite dishes. However, this plant also reserves a space of special importance in natural medicine. The reason is that laurel has many properties beneficial to health and fights many conditions. This plant can be used for many purposes, but especially to combat some diseases. Among these evils we can mention the following: premenstrual symptoms, skin infection, physical and mental exhaustion, arthritis, cramps and muscle weakness, snoring and sleep apnea, headache or migraines, sciatic nerve pains, flatulence and abdominal distension, cystitis, depression, fluid retention, otitis and much more. Prepare your own laurel oil as an aid against depression and arthritis. It is important to indicate that it is also obligatory to eat healthy and to do regular physical exercise. What we will need: bay leaves dried, 30 grams. Almond oil, 250 milliliters. Preparation and use: 1. The first step is to get an airtight container, glass and amber. Color is very important, as this prevents the loss of the essence to contact with light. 2. Now, we put the bay leaves together with the oil in the container and seal it for 30 days. From time to time, we will shake the container and place it away from sunlight, in a cool and dry place. After that time, the laurel oil is ready to use as we please. Prepare this fabulous laurel oil today and take advantage of all its properties. As we mentioned before, you can use it as an ointment to combat various emotional and health